Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Easy. You're wounded. I just want to help you. I'm gonna come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
The international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate
him. With or without you?
I have blood on my hands! Some kid lost his father because of me! Because I trusted you! Because I trusted we were doing the right thing! What am I, me, Ryan? A toy?
You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jodie, listen.
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill them.
Unexpected stop. Do not leave the train. I repeat, unexpected stop. Do not leave the train.
Return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her! Freeze! Police!
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Go around the other side!
Oh, fuck!
Yo, what are you waiting for?
for it, I didn't. What I need.
That copter back there. It looked like it was down by the river.
Jesus, Mike! What the fuck? Crazy? Put the fucking gun down now! Hey! What the fuck are you doing?
Straight through. Are you ready, Ian? Let's go. I need you now.
She said it's fake.
Move in!
kill me.
I don't get it.
You gotta
stop. It's fucked up.
Get in! Open the door! Come on! Blast the damn door now! I didn't quit! Create a diversion. Blast the cars. They're getting closer. You gotta help me. They're gonna get me. Come on, Aiden, help me. Me the fuck alone, because next time I'll kill everyone. garden. I think they get the message. Nathan?
Jodie, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jodie, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jodie. Jodie!
Thank you.
Hi, who's there?
Kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. I understand. What's your name?
Jodie.
Welcome back to the land I live in, Jodie. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks? Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. You even live with nothing. The run. Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
No, nothing like
that. Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's like it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family, friends, somebody's missing you.
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. I'm not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Hi.
Hi.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You, what was the other one?
Sure.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know, depends on people's good grace. Take a couple hours, take a week.
Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place.
No.
I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
Burgers sound good, but...
Hey, baby. Looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
through the bone. Make it hard to leave you alone. I'd leave you here, wearing your wounds, waving your guns at somebody.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jodie, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
Back off and you won't get hurt.
Looky here. Looks like Plum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed, let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches. See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Guys, come and get it.
Clean out of juice.
Come on, Jody. Help yourself.
Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jodie, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jodie kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans and lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
How about you, Jodie? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jodie. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem. I'm gonna find a drink with my name on it.
Thanks for the food, guys. I gotta go lie down.
Good night, everybody. Sleep well.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
Hold on, calm down, we'll find a way. All right, Jimmy, down the road always, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down, you stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jodie, come on, we gotta go get everything we need. Now you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
Jodie, come on!
What are we gonna do? Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance, even a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. Oh, God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Be a switch for the security gate somewhere. Okay, alarm off. We'll save us some trouble later. A switch. We need to find the switch to open the security gate.
am. How the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jodie. I just want Jodie.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay, don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? This old mattress. I can see it! I can see the head! I can see the head. Just push! Push! He did it, to say. I gotta cut the cord. Babe.
It's not been easy so far, babe. But where am I gonna make it? Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jodie.
A miracle, Jodie. Our miracle.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No. Come with you.
No. I'm going alone. I said get out of here!
Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Help!
Someone help me!
Come on, Jimmy! Jump! Jump!
No! No, I can't make it!
You can't!
I can't make it!
You can't! Come on, jump!
If he doesn't move, we'll need to make him move. Save me, Aiden.
Jodie. Oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Zoe. Oh, Zoe.
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. I fucking hate happy endings. So I'll be seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, then, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing!
We need oxygen!
Shit. We're losing her.
Get out of
here! Jodie, no! Not like this!
Please don't leave us, Jodie.
Don't leave us!